Queensland has invaded a Sydney landmark, taking the tourism message right to the heart of the city. A giant snorkeler is swimming his way through Darling Harbour, inviting millions of people to head north for a visit to the Great Barrier Reef.